these school tours before. We did it all the way. We went across the country, all the way up to Glasgow, to Bristol, Birmingham, Manchester. But now we're all from Brighton, you see, which isn't too far from here. Yeah, so still had an early morning this morning. I had to get up at 5:30. It was pretty rough. We've come down here to play a show for you guys. Have any of you got Twitter at all? Cool, we're doing this hashtag thing today, and we're going to be replying to these over lunch. So if you put hashtag DATS live, like it's like Daniel and the Scandals, D-A-T-S live, then we'll reply to these over lunch and stuff, and see if we can give a few follows out to you.
Every single tweet with this hashtag we'll reply to, even if it's an awkward question.
You're bringing on awkward questions now, aren't you? Hey guys, have you heard of a band called Lawson before? Yeah? You're one of our favourite bands at the moment. This is their first song, which you guys might really like it. If you want to stand up, go for it.
Thank you.
on the left over there, plays keys. We've got Tommy over here, plays bass. We've got Carl on the right over there, who plays guitar. I'm Dan, if you haven't guessed it.
Oh my god, Daniel,
so yeah, like I say, we're here to play some songs for you today and, you know, have a lot of fun. But we also come, like I say, we're doing this school tour these few weeks. We've been doing it for the last week, and we're helping support this charity as well. This anti-drugs charity called DARE, which stands for Drug Abuse Resistance Education. And we're here today just to shed a bit of light as well. As well as playing our music, we thought we'd support this charity, shed a bit of light on the harmful effects that drugs can have if you abuse them. Just send a positive message across, really. So if we can get everyone involved, it'll make it quite fun. Can you put your hands up if you can think of any effects or what you think of when you hear the word drugs? And we'll get Tom to come out with his big long why. That's what she said. And,